Next, we'll have our Thirumeni, Silvanos Ayub Metropolitan, address the audience.
Mark Mor Sedina. Your Holiness, more and more Ignatius Ephraim II, the Patriarch of Antioch and all the East, and the Supreme Head of the Universal Syrian Orthodox Church, Archbishop His Eminence Mor Kuriakos Severios, the Chief Metropolitan of the Knanaya Archdiocese, His Eminence Mor Grigorios Kuriakos, Metropolitan of Kalisheri and Malabar region of the Knanaya Archdiocese, His Eminence Dionysius Euhanon, the Patriarchal Assistant of the Office of the Damascus, and Very Reverend Rabbi Joseph Bailey, respected Very Reverend Amos Charian Modil, the President of the 7th North American Knanaya Association, Reverend Jacob Ullatil, the Vice President of the 7th North American Knanaya Association, and the committee members, beloved clergy, and dearly beloved in Christ. This is one of the happiest occasions all of us, because our Holy Father is with us today. We are very happy to welcome our Holy Father in the 27th North American Knanaya Convent Family Convent Conference. In this time, first of all, I apologize all of you. It is little bit late. We are giving a reception to official reception, official welcome to His Holiness, because we were waiting for an occasion like this. Our people gathered from different parts of United States and Canada for a good gathering. You all know that His Holiness is in the office of the Patriarch more than 1 year now. And we have the Knanaya Archdiocese have a good relation with the throne of Antioch. As you know all that, the Knanaya Archdiocese was formulated and established by His Holiness more and more Ignatius Abdullah II, the Patriarch of Antioch. Before, we were in different dioceses. Our churches were in different dioceses in Malankara. Circus of the Knanaya community, His Holiness separate us with an autonomous administration and always affiliated with the Holy Throne of Antioch. Whenever we have in trouble, our forefathers, especially our great leader, the Angelimoti Lititoman Kathana, he gave a good leadership to lead this community and always connect with the Holy Throne of Antioch. Whenever there were questions or there were some dispute against the Holy Throne, or somebody is have doubt the relationship between the Holy Throne of Antioch, all our former metropolitan, especially our late lamented Mor Clemens Abraham, who teaches we, the people of the Knanaya, always always with the Holy Throne Antioch, whatever happened in this world. We all very happy today because our Holy Father is with us. And you know that before His Holiness became the Patriarch, His Holiness was Metropolitan of the Eastern Diocese of in United States. That time we don't have any Metropolitan to assist our churches here in America. Whenever we have a need, we have any problems, you know that the Karim Thirumeni was there. The Karim Thirumeni is always with our people. Karim Thirumeni was always attending all our functions. Even if anything happened in our community, in our sadness and in our happiness. So we remember the services the Holy Patriarch served in our Knanaya community in United States. The leadership qualities His Holiness has demonstrated time and again, His Holiness selected as the Patriarch of Antioch. As you know, or you can in the social media, you may heard about that. The historical speech which was done by His Holiness in Belgium. The main message you may see in the slideshow here. It was, peace is the future. And without peace, there is no future. As you know that, we have some problems, we have some different of opinions in our community. Whenever we meet, whenever we request the care of His Holiness, always remembering us, always saying to us, you should be in one accord, you should be in one side. The peace, then only our diocese will grow. So we all thank for our Holiness for giving a good guidance and good thoughts to growing in our Knanaya community. On behalf of the North American Knanaya community, on behalf of the 7th North American Association, I would like to welcome our Holy Father in the 27th North American Family Conference. Now, our Chief Metropolitan is with us. When we think about the Family Conference, we inform our Chief Metropolitan about this 27th Knanaya Family Conference. His Holiness is with, His Eminence is with us today. And you all know that I am not going to say many things about our Archbishop and Chief Metropolitan because he is our Chief Metropolitan. He is a leader of the Knanaya Archdiocese. We all love you. We always need your leadership and we always behind you. Lead our Knanaya Diocese in a good passages. So we, the people of the North American Knanaya community, welcoming Archbishop Mor Silvanos Kuriakos in the 27th Knanaya Family Convention. And our beloved Eminence, Mor Grigorios Kuriakos. As you know that, before I came here, Kurianachan was here. He was a youth leader, and you all know that in personally, and you all enjoyed His Eminence's jokes, and you all know His Eminence. But His Eminence also with us today, and on behalf of the North American Knanaya community, I welcome His Eminence, Mor Grigorios Kuriakos, in our midst. And our beloved His Eminence, Dionysius Yohanan Kava. His Eminence, we were together in Damascus in 2000 onwards. And His Eminence is the in charge of the Patriarchal office in Damascus. His Eminence also came here to bless us all on behalf of the North American Knanaya community. I welcome His Eminence Mor Dionysius Yuhanan Kavak in our midst. And my beloved Rabban Joseph Bailey, we were also together in Damascus when I was studying there, and he is the Abuna's care and his love whenever I need a thing or anything else, always helping me. And on behalf of the North American Knanaya community, I welcome Rabbi Rabban Joseph Bailey in our midst. And our association president and Vicar General, Reverend Father Moody Lechen, and our Vice President, Reverend Joseph Jacob Ullard Lechen, and all the committee members of the North American Knanaya Association, and the leaders or conveners of the Knanaya Convention, and our beloved receiver committee member, Anian Panavelil, on behalf of the North American Knanaya community and on behalf of the 7th North American Knanaya Association, I also welcome you all in this 27th family conference. And our beloved clergy, they all work for this convention even to make better and better. And I'm not going to say individual thanks, but I know that your contribution and your support whenever I need in to lead or to assist this community. So I thank you all and I welcome you all in the 27th North American Knanaya Convention. And also our beloved deacons and all of you. Without I can't do anything in this community. I know I valued your support whenever I need. And I know that you all with our holy throne, whatever we are getting from our holy throne, because as I mentioned earlier, we are saying the Knanaya community or the Knanaya Archdiocese. Before, we don't have any diocese. It is established by the holy throne. So we the people, the Knanites, always with the holy throne. And you can hear from here and there in the social media, we have to think about the relation between the holy throne of and the Knanaya Archdiocese. But those who are born in Knanaya blood, they always with the holy throne of Antioch. So I'm not taking much time and there is a lot of speakers. So thank you all and your support and your care. God bless you all. Bless us all. Thank you.